Before the 20th century, most scientists believed in a static and eternal universe. In 1917, Albert Einstein inserted a positive cosmological constant into his theory of general relativity, to force the equations to predict a stationary universe. Later, when it became clear that the universe wasn't actually static, Einstein abandoned the constant, calling it the biggest blunder of his life. But such a static model had several issues. The Olbers paradox is one of those. Olbers paradox is the argument that, in a stable, infinite universe, the night sky should blaze with the light of the stars. That is, if the universe extends infinitely, then eventually if we look out into the night sky, we should be able to see a star in any direction, even if the star is really far away. The origin of the Big Bang theory should be credited to Edwin Hubble, who observed the stars with the 100-inch telescope on Mount Wills. By analyzing the spectrum of light emitted by the stars, Hubble determined that nearly all galaxies are moving away, and the farthest galaxies are moving away faster than the closest ones. In March 15, 1929, he published a law relating their rate of recession to their distance from us, and concluded that the universe is expanding. If that is true, then in the distant past, all the matter and energy in the universe would have been concentrated in a very tiny region of unimaginable density and temperature, and there would be a time when it all began, the Big Bang. Rather than space extending itself, it is the distance between any two points within the universe that is growing. Imagine the universe as a gigantic ball of dough, which is sprinkled through with raisins, or galaxies. When you put it in an oven and bake it, it will begin to expand. As the dough expands, the raisins move away from each other in all three directions. Let's say that the size of the loaf doubles. The distance between all of the raisins will double, and the more distant raisins will appear to have moved faster. That is just what Hubble found. The farther away a galaxy, the faster it was moving away from us.